Treachery. Sharp edge. Well-placed cuts. Looks like a Saxon blade of some kind.
Thank you.
shouldn't be seen. Better be hooded. This place is heavily guarded.
as if Affleck just claimed it.
Any time a woman dares to question you, that's your solution. Drown them in the river.
Your mother ran off to Swanage with your Uncle Ackwell.
I do not have an Uncle Ackwell.
Day, Medwes! Lift the Ella Horstona!
Who faced the Nier?
For the love of God, help me! Please!
Oh, Lushak Wayne and Dennis!
Erte Thomas Ivan!
You, stranger, help me talk some sense into him, will you?
This is your daughter. Why have you tied her up?
Because if I don't, she just runs off. Foreigners and their stupid questions.
My father thinks a satanic sea beast, Aflank the Terrible, sent floods to our farms. My sacrifice is to appease him.
We don't think, we know. Godfrey saw Aflank with his own eyes.
So you're going to throw your daughter in the lake and hope the beast accepts your offering. She'll more likely drown.
You're making it sound stupid when you say it like that. Look! There he is! He bleaches the water! Do you not see his demonic flippers?
The day is quick, I'm
moving. The dame is unhealthier!
Who's a shit then? Look at who's a shit then?
Which team and Lera?
God, he's damn free, young.
I would run if I were you. Your father's mad.
Thank you. But until this demon is proven nothing but driftwood, I still might find myself a watery tart.
Sea beasts and demons. There is something fishy afoot. This should convince them not to sacrifice the girl to Affleck.
Was it nothing but driftwood?
Your sea beast was just a sunken ship.
What? But this is something that any swimming fool could have discovered. No offense.
I told him it was nothing, but he wouldn't listen.
Shut up, you fool.
Said you plague him day and night, complaining about his drinking, calling him a layabout.
Father, you knew that there was nothing there? So, this was your solution to be rid of me?
You're as bad as your mother. Nothing is ever good enough. I'm sick of listening to it.
An elaborate ruse for so simple a problem.
This cannot be forgiven. Murder was on your mind.
You deserve reparation. Speak your justice, and I'll enforce it.
Thank you, stranger. Leave, father. Leave my home and my life. Your actions have made me an orphan.
I know this. If you ever return, you'll be punished for your crimes. Come, Griselt. I shall be your rock now.
Live well, Griselt. Free from your father's mischief.
Now you pay!
Should've run, rabbit!
Thank you.
Stretch your wings sooner. That's better.
Help! I think he went off to the north somewhere!
If you are seen by Will's maturity, they never remember the bearers bear on the head of Wolf's head on us.
Fenton! I'm not following you into...
Sounds like a sheep, and not a happy one. That sheep will be torn apart if I don't do something.
Fenton, your master is calling you.
Maybe it will come if I whistle. It works. The sheep follows my whistle.
Come on, let's get you home. You do want to be home, don't you? Up, will you?
There you are, Fenton. You have escaped for the last time, you walking mutton chop. Hold still, you woolly git!
I went through all that just so you could kill that poor beast?
A man like me can ill afford to slaughter a sheep for victuals, but the Elderman demanded it, and I must obey.
Between you and me, I've been dying to murder this bastard for ages. Fenton was a royal pain in my ass.
Still, you did me a good turn, stranger. Take some meat for your help. The Elderman won't miss it.
It's mutton stew for me tonight. Farewell.
said you love my face.
I do. Which is why I wanted a smaller, sweeter version of it. Austera will bless me with a child.
That pagan rock holds no magic. Besides, there are wolves. Big ones with teeth.
I'm going to that stone, and you cannot stop me.
Ich beserve the hero for Chepstoy. See?
Why do you quarrel?
Because my husband has the courage of a quivering dormouse. All I ask for is a child.
I'm not sure how I can help with that.
There is a rock, a place of great power. They say that all women who spend the night there come away pregnant.
From a rock?
From the fertile power and energy it holds. I must see it for myself. Will you protect me on the road? Every woman I know who's gone to the rock has left with child. It's a miracle.
And this is not a Christian belief.
The legend says that Austera, the goddess of spring, transformed a bird into a hare at this very spot. The hare then laid colored eggs for her festival. The place has great magic.
Birds becoming hares, hares laying eggs. We Norse have stranger stories.
Here we are. This is the sacred place. Great Austera, bestow your blessing upon me. Give me that which I so desperately desire. A child.
Austera shall grant your wish through the power of a sacred ritual. Do you both seek the goddess's succor?
This woman has come to take in the power of the Rock of Fertility.
And she will all leave satisfied.
However long it takes, and whatever is needed of me, I will give it.
Many women come here. How many children has this rock brought forth?
Feel the power of the goddess!
A lot of women have had their greatest desire granted.
Big!
Yes, darling. Oh, yes.
What see you, old friend?
You are. Yes, you feel the power. Oh. Oh. Yes. Oh, I'm glad you came. Oh, yes. Yes, it's just the two of us. And the goddess.
I'm a believer. Oh, yes. Oh. Oh. Oh, I'm so glad. Oh, yes. The goddess, yes. Oh, the goddess, yes. And you...
Bring me on Heath and Mary.
Yes, my dear. Feel the power of the goddess. Take it all in.
But it is so big.
Yes, darling. Oh, yes. 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 I think you are.
Oh.
I see your stained soul, murderer. You cannot hide from his eyes.
This tomb has been opened. It looks like someone lives here.
I still see the glassy stairs when I sleep. I buried them all. My friends, my fellows. Bone and sinew, tooth and nail. People splinter apart like dead branches. You remember Chertsey Abbey? The deadly sin committed there? I still see the glassy stairs when I sleep. I buried them all. My friends, my fellows. I was a man of peace, but you taught me a killer's ways!
Hatred has driven you mad!
The worms. You butchered my brothers!
I have done you no wrong! Your thirst for vengeance led you here. Rest now.
This is where the monk inflicted his dark vengeance upon his victims. Victims. No more Norse will be murdered on his account. Need to be careful here.
Oh.
something's not right.